lovely 2012 Ford Focus E-Tech Detractor at MSC Motors. It's done just over 100,000 miles, but don't let that put you off, even if I can get my words out. And the reason for that is it's just had a brand new engine fitted by Ford in Stoke-on-Trent. Bodywork for its age and its miles is in lovely condition. It's got rear parking sensors which have been retrofitted. If you want anything like tinted windows, we can help arrange that for you. It's a good spec, this one, as well. You've got DAB radio, Bluetooth audio. Obviously, you've also got FM and AM radio as well. Automatic headlights. Let's take a little look inside. Seats are in really good condition for its age and miles. Normally, they get a bit worn and torn there when they get to this sort of miles, but this one hasn't been looked after. Automatic headlights, cruise control. Just going to start the engine to show you the mileage as well. 101,001 miles. Obviously, we'll put a new battery in the key. Just going to show, there's the invoice for the new engine. That's been fitted by Bristol Street Ford in Stoke-on-Trent. Bluetooth audio. Just show you what else we've got here as well. DAB radio. Then we go back to AUX, you've got the Bluetooth audio. Line in, which is AUX connectivity. And then you've also got air conditioning down here. Quickly heated front windscreen. As already mentioned, the cruise control. 6-speed gearbox in this one as well. And it's a slightly smoother drive than the 5-speed gearbox. And keyless start. That miles again, 101,001 miles, and a brand new engine literally just fitted. So, lovely looking car, great that it's got a new engine as well. If you have any questions about warranties or part exchange in your current car or finance, and we do anything to help, please just give us a call. And thank you very much for watching.